the Admiral Gorshkov class Project 22350 is the most advanced frigate in the Russian Navy. The lead ship is named after Admiral Sergei Gorshkov of the Soviet Union, who built up the Red Fleet during the Cold War. They are a multi-purpose frigate, although their most impressive capability lies in their anti-surface firepower, using a variety of cruise missiles. The Admiral Gorshkov displaces 5,400 tons fully loaded, with a top speed just below 30 knots and a crew of 210.